Hello friends, I welcome you all to your YouTube channel, Take It Easy. In today's video, we will learn how to set up external storage as internal storage on your Android TV using USB pen drive. As you can see, I have set an external device as internal storage. I have even set up a 10B internal storage device here. All my internal data is migrated to this storage and it works as the primary memory for all the applications. Since there is no overload on the internal memory, this system works properly without any lag or load on the TV functions. Now, in this video, we will see how to set it up. You need to follow every step mentioned here. So, watch the video till the end to understand everything. First, you need to enable debugging. To do that, go to the settings of your device, then tap on About and click on it. Now, click on the build number 7 times to enable the developer options. Once you have done this, you will see the developer options in the settings menu. There you can turn on debugging by enabling it. After this, go to the networking section and click on Select Configuration. Here, enable the MTVHT-TP option. It could be different as per TV manufacturer. Next, let's move to the Android phone. First, you need to install a third-party application on your Android mobile. Go to the Google Play Store and search for ADB Shell. Install this app on your Android device. Once installed, open it. On the screen that appears, you will see a command box. Type Show More here and then connect your mobile to your TV via the ADB Shell. Your mobile and TV will now be connected and any commands you accept will play on your television screen. So let's go ahead and see how to do this. I have already installed the commands in a text file. You can refer it from my Telegram channel or you can copy and paste it manually. Once you paste the commands, you should see a dollar sign at the end of each one, which indicates the command was executed successfully. After executing each command, the system will process it. When it's done, you'll see the dollar sign again indicating that everything is working fine. For example, I'm pasting the command and hitting OK. Once the dollar sign appears, we know the command has been executed. Continue this process for each command. Once all the commands are executed, your Android TV's external memory will be set up as internal memory. To confirm this, go to Settings, tap on Storage, and then select the Migration option. The internal data will now migrate to the external storage and you can use it as internal memory. That's how you can swap your internal and external storage on Android TV. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. If you have any suggestions, feel free to leave them in the comments below. I will see you in the next video. Thank you.